I spent the two last months of my life here, in Auvers-sur-Oise, north of Paris. I was buried here after only 37 years of life.
Ça tourne. Action!
Peter lives here too. I don't think it's a coincidence. He's making a film about me, about my painting. And I like following him when he goes to the places I lived and used to paint. I know this study well. My first work in Auvers. Writing to Theo, I told him that I found the village of Auvers very beautiful. Peter says he realized while filming my pictures that I painted the distant background at eye level. But I looked down on the foreground as if I was seeing it from above. As for the horizon, he noticed that I tended to set it very high within the frame. That makes for what he calls a wide angle effect that draws the viewer into the picture and surrounds him.